That's as far as it goes. There. An imprint. Is that... Like a passage. As I moved the clock hand, I realized it was a junction between realities. It's rare, but I'd seen it before. Someone tried real hard to keep this place a secret. Wonder what's in here on the other side. Absorb some of that energy. Looks like I'm in for another dive. Let's see if it worked. Let's get the rest of me in there.
I'll
never get used to this. Nope. Doesn't work. Ugh. I hate to think what kind of photos need this much secrecy. Okay, I know how this works. I need 3 liquids to develop the photo. Looks like there's a tray missing. That's too quick. It needs longer exposure. Oh, missed my window. Now it's overexposed. That's one. 2 more to go. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. This should come in handy. Okay, that's all of them. Hope he's not using it as a textbook. Suppressing, huh? Not sure I like the sound of that. I could sense something stirring behind that symbol. Like a gust of wind moving a curtain. Shit, I messed it up. Need to dip it in the right order. Who's there? What? What the fuck is this? Hello? Are you all right?
Don't look at me!
Again!
Everybody and everything in Let it be!
Not a fan of light, huh? Fucking figures. Most people spend their whole lives seeing only a fraction of our reality. Lucky them. I have spent my whole life looking beyond the edges of our reality. Even as a child, I saw things that would break a grown man. Eventually, I grew into it. It became my normal. But that thing, it was anything but normal. I've never encountered anything like this. This ravenous. I felt lost. I came to Neva looking for answers, and all I got was more questions. What was that monster? Who was Thomas? And what did he want from me? I woke up with icy water in my veins. I wanted nothing but to get out of there. To just get up and run until my legs give out, until my lungs collapse. But I knew I couldn't. It wouldn't have solved anything. And besides, sadness needed my help. There's someone there.
Mary and Happy. You're okay.
Sadness? Is that you? Are you okay? What was that thing? Hello?
Find! Richard!
Richard? No, Sadness. The man I'm looking for is named Thomas. Who's Richard?
It's on the day room.
Day room? Are you trying to show me the way? Thank you. What now? First Thomas, then Richard. Before I knew it, I was looking for a bunch of strangers. At least sadness was still with me, in a way.